Hello friends, today we learn how to make 20-turn toroid. For making this project we need some components. Toroid ferrite core, you can get it from old motherboard. Double wire. First make circuit diagram, take double wire and turn it on core in 20 time. Now join two middle wire and make one wire. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, so please tell in comments. And don't forget to subscribe our channel.